Hello.
And Holloway clanks it off the right upright, and it's no good.
So, can you hear me or what? Because you act like you
So, just 8 ticks remaining here in the first half as they'll kick this one away. And now a fair catch called for, and he'll indeed take it at about the 6-yard line.
I need you to speak up. I cannot hear you.
The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive.
Sounded like you responding like just so dry, like you feel me, like one syllable.
Answers.
I understand you feel me being tired or whatever, whatnot, but like, come on now. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Speak to me or tell me that you don't want me to speak to you. How can we talk if you're speaking like that?
Early struggles continue.
Tell me if you don't want to talk to me, then I won't understand it. I'm just saying, like, why are you responding like that? I'm not really trying to get mad at you or nothing. I'm not mad at you, but I'm just saying, like, I need you to speak back to me like we're having a conversation. Or just tell me that you don't want me to talk to you.
The Cowboys who get the football first, and they trail here as well as we resume action in the third quarter. A solid return, pretty good field position. They'll start at the 32. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. Charles, it'll be interesting to see what adjustments this offense made in the locker room. Haven't really been able to get anything going offensively. Virtually nothing.
Good deed, Darwin.
Herbert, his third interception. Derwin James with a pick.
Oh. Oh.
Now he's free.
Sir Stiggy.
He may go.
Sir Stiggy.
And he will bring it back. It's a pick.
Oh.